branding.
I have a situation to Home Minister.
Yeah.
So what do I show? Many of the Puducherry places are still unexplored and unattended. And the more you move out, the more you explore and get to see. The more. And whatever doesn't get watched and seen remains unattended. So therefore, you have to step out.
Beyond that, south of that railway track,
there already is existing.
Existing.
Pathway we just have to connect it.
We have to connect. Mm. If this could be extended
connected.
And connected, this entire area will develop.
So this goes like this.
Right. And that's the road you hit.
Yes.
Correct.
So
this is the lake.
Yeah.
And where is the other boundary of this lake?
This side.
This is okay. This we are here.
That's all here.
Now what about this? What happened on this side? On that side?
No, this is not lake. Lake is restricted within this.
First of
all. Quite right. There's the lake. This is this the lake?
Yeah, this
is the lake.
Achha, achha, achha.
This is the lake.
So this is the lake.
Yeah.
This is the boundary.
Yeah. And this is from here. It branches.
So we need to connect this to the road.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
so this is the road we need.
Yeah.
So we create this water.
Up to here.
And we clean the body, we strengthen the road.
Road and it can go up to here.
Up to here. That's all that's needed.
Yes,
but make a plan, cost effective plan.
Yes,
now,
the beautification, lighting, road, and other things can be part of smart city.
Yeah.
The desilting will start immediately.
Yeah. Yeah.
You
people are all members of the Smart City Board. Then, so you need, you can see, C is a member. C can also raise, take this issue. Is our chief engineer already the bunks?
Yes, yes, these are the bunks.
Right?
So this road is also there.
Mm. This road. Mm.
This road.
And this can, they can find a, so no houses
connected.
Still this is, whose land is it? Agriculture land?
These are all various people, agriculture land.
Huh? Take whatever you have and strengthen the, water body.
That's what.
Exactly.
Yes.
And Arjun should be brought on site by him, and then they can put this into the board of the smart city, saying this should be, both are members.
Yes,
you're a member? Ask this body if you can.
Yes.
So we are at the moment developing the water body. Anything to be suggested, friend? Anything? I think today we've discovered a very important water body of ours, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Mm. From the municipality point, it comes into your municipality. So therefore that comes out. So your engineering, your municipality, both are wonderful contributions. It's like, as I said, this is our investment for the future. Whatever we are getting, somebody did work for us. Now we are working for our children, aren't we?
Sure.
Right?
Yes.
So it will come up, it will shape, but the work will begin. Even Velrampet Lake took 2 to 3 years. This will take a year maybe, but we start the work. So we are discovering a 105-acre water body. Collector and the chief engineer. That's T. Arun, Dr. Arun and Mahalingam. Arun, what's your plan for this discovered water body now? It's near the Velrampet Lake. What do you think we can do to recover it now?
Ma'am, the first and foremost, we will do the survey of the exact, we'll find out the extent of the lake.
Yeah. Right.
That is our first step.
Correct.
Second step would be to start desilting the lake.
Correct.
So that in the coming monsoon, we can start accommodating water.
Yes.
That is our second step.
Yes.
Third step is to ensure that a good bund is created around it.
Yes.
In the long run, what we want to do is something like a jogging track or a walking track.
Yeah.
Along with some good street lights. sitting space, so that we want to create a public space.
Absolutely. For Chief Engineer.
Madam, this is one of the main water bodies in the heart of the town.
Right.
Which is also in the municipal area.
Right.
Which was in the abandoned condition.
Yes.
Now under this public donors and smart city program, and also under other programs, we wanted to rehabilitate the entire lake by strengthening the bunds and the formation of roads and walkway. At the earliest, madam.
Right. Good. So we revisit it now when? When do we revisit? We revisit, let's say, early next year. Early next year.
January 2020,
good.
We may
what
visit.
What will we see next year early? When would we get to see?
We will see next January. We will start from the strengthening of bunds, madam.
Okay.
With the demarcation of all surveying of our boundaries.
Wonderful.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, great. Yes.
So strong, really strong.
Can you start the work? Monday will be
grown up there.
No, Monday he can start the
work. This is road.
Never a day late,
right?
Very good. Thank you, sir.
And the money will
round. Thank you.
And then we can call it the Swachhta support, right?
Because they'll be here no, for a few years. They can adopt and for.
Listen to him. Come.
No, as you know, requested by collector.
By the team.
By the team. Yes. Swachhta will also do some contribution for development of this.
Most welcome. Thank you.
So CSR.
So he begins anyway. Yeah, before you finish all work, he starts volunteering. Nothing. He doesn't need your paperwork. He starts.
Yes.
Swachhta needs no paper.
Our
he's already
contribution
part
will
of
also be there.
That's
okay.
Right.
So you go ahead to work together.
Ma'am, Monday you. Onwards. Huh? Monday.
Monday.
Monday
onwards. Absolutely.
Now
or
not, sir.
From now onwards.
Good.
No Monday.
Team is there already. I can ask them to march up to here.
Best thing, may I suggest this team bring in a lot of voluntarism from the from that college. Desilting is the first. I think it's a wonderful gift you will be leaving. And you have manpower extra. So I think they can also volunteer. You can have a volunteering on their own and they will love it. So in a way, your volunteerism of 100,000 people would be wonderful. No? Who will be better than you? But you can be assisted by the MTS.
The lake because
I know that.
This road is going to be formed within year. This is the main road for the urban area, bypass road. Once it is urbanization, people used to encroach this lake. In order to avoid encroachment, this off time we make a bund encroachment strengthening and formation of a footpath. This formation, even if necessary, we will go for a separate channel for a carrying out sewage water.
Wonderful.
On the sides of this lake.
So the strengthening of the bund will also prevent encroachment.
Yes. This is very important, madam. This is time.
Otherwise, and this will happen during your tenure.
During your time, madam.
Your tenure.
Anga po, thanni dosi. Na 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 po na. Ni idla po. Mele po. Jaldi vandiri appadiye vartom. Namma ondi maatam ponga. நாம தான் அதோடு காப்பாற்ற முடியாது நான் ஒன்றா நாமளும் மாட்டிங்கன்னா அவன்
என்ன
Actually, madam, 52 crores is there, madam, for channelization of urban drains.
Okay.
Out of which yesterday we got approval for 30 crores nearly, right. 29.29 crores.
Okay.
For remaining, we are submitting DPR. That includes our Grand Canal, some more projects are there, madam. that we will include this
Upanar bridge also, we are making.
Upanar drain also we are including.
Our smart city funds is helping us.
Yes, madam.
CS wants a big way.
CS wants to divert this fund for such things because
of the bigger idea. Also, I am taking that Rainbow Nagar, madam. Now I have found an alternative course.
Right. That is what we need to ask for. Because once you have a little station, the whole area will develop. At the moment, you just have one station, which is Puducherry only. So the whole area gets better connected. Excellent.